Hey everyone, it's Nyx here from Helios Airsoft. Today I wanted to take an opportunity to bring you some more gameplay footage from Replay Airsoft in Glen Burnie, Maryland. Because Replay is a very CQB style arena, today I wanted to use my KWA HK MP7. I'm a huge fan of the blowback feature of this gun, not to mention MP7 has always been one of my favorite guns. I'm using 5 mags with 40 round capacity each, and due to being at Replay Airsoft, a place that has a very strict FPS limit, I have a CQB bolt that has already been installed into the gun. So without further ado, let's get this started and see exactly how well I do using this gun in this arena.
Excuse me. Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Hit! Yeah, move back. We're on the spawn. We're on the spawn. Move back.
Hey, we got there. We were on the spawn. Let's go.
Two things. One, don't run up the ramp. It's not in play. And two, stop shooting behind the orange line. You're shooting at respawn. That cover is there to protect respawn, not to use playable cover.
I might be shooting.
Hey, back up.
Yeah, hey, back up.
Back up, back up, back up.
Go for inside.
Stop going up the ramp.
I don't like this layout that much. It's just easy to push through.
Yes, you did it twice. Don't do it again.
And with that, the first round here at replay is over. Overall, I think I did pretty well, all things considering, but there are still plenty of spots I felt like I could improve. Of course, I take this opportunity to congratulate the other team, as I personally believe that good sportsmanship is a very important and integral part in this sport that we all hold so dear to our hearts. Without good sportsmanship, airsoft as it is probably wouldn't even be a real sport today. As I rendezvous with my team, I take the opportunity to enjoy a little celebratory dance. And overall, a lot of craziness too.
I was running it already.
I was gonna run it this round.
I was thinking about buying an MP7 soon. But I'm gonna HPA tap it.
Oh, you're getting into one of those. Oh, you want him to try it out?
That's full metal. What, are you gonna run that? You're gonna need me back.
While I'm offered the opportunity to use my friend's gun, personally, I just didn't feel comfortable enough or familiar enough with the platform to want to run it an entire round. Luckily, I had my Springfield XDM pistol, courtesy of Air Ventura, to also use as a backup.
And it's not 1-1.
Because he wanted to use an MP7 and also was looking forward to buying one, I felt more than comfortable letting him run it for this round.
Going off my image.
No blind firing, bro. Yeah, he was. Dead man walking. Yeah, he's been shooting low. Me too. Kind of sad that they don't play this round.
Right.
And with that, the gameplay at replay for this video was over. While personally I feel like there were good spots that I had and plenty of kills, I could have done better, and I gave up a lot of opportunities. With that in mind, I want to take this opportunity, first of all, to basically just give two shoutouts to my friends, who I have put the Instagrams here for you to follow and just check up on them. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like everything you saw, please feel free to subscribe. This is Nyx saying peace out.